The last surviving Wizard of Oz adult munchkin has died. TMZ first reported the news that Jerry Marin died at the age of 98. He reportedly passed away at a San Diego nursing home, but the cause of death is unknown at this time. His funeral was held over the weekend in Los Angeles. Marin was one of the three members of the Lollipop Guild in the film. He was reportedly paid $50 a week for his work. Meanwhile, the dog who was cast as Toto reportedly earned $125 a week. Marin went on to appear in the movies Battle for the Planet of the Apes and Night of the Circus, as well as acted in several TV shows. Marin's Instagram bio says he was the last living munchkin from The Wizard of Oz, but several news outlets have pointed out he was the last living adult munchkin. Several children were also cast as munchkins in the film. In New York City, I'm Summer Delaney.